name's Tiana here, and today I'm doing another giant growing video, and this time I've got a giant growing frog. And if you haven't seen my other giant growing video, then there's a link in the description. Crocodile. Guys, this frog takes 3 to 7 days to grow, and it grows 3 times bigger. Here's a picture. And here's a picture of a little girl holding the frog, and here's a picture of the frog growing, and it's for ages 5+. Guys, I'm going to open the frog now, and I'm also going to put some giant Orbeez in with my giant frog. Cool. Come out. Come froggy. Finally it came out. This is the colour red and orange and white, and it feels weird, and it's quite small, but you can just see the hands and the feet. It's got googly eyes. Okay, now I'm going to open the Orbeez. Okay, I've got my Orbeez. I'm going to tip them into my tub of water. And now I'm going to put the frog in. And there's one more Orbeez in there. Now I'm going to put the frog in. Rip it, rip it, rip it. Guys, I'm going to come back in 3 more days to see how big the giant frog has grown. See you guys soon. Bye! Hi friends! And we're back with the giant Orbeez and the giant frog, and they've now been grown for 3 days, and I can't wait to show you guys the progress. Most of the Orbeez have fully grown, and the frog is nearly halfway through of growing. And look, here's the clear Orbeez. The frog. It's very squidgy and bumpy on the back. And I can tell that the feet and hands have grown. And here's a pink Orbeez. It looks very pretty, because pink's my favourite colour. And they're bouncy when you just drop them in the water. And this Orbeez is a small Orbeez, and it's a bit hard. And this is what it looks like when you just drop it in the water. They just bounce. Let's take it out the water. Look at his floppy hands. And I like
that is lots of different colours. Where the hands are orange and it's got blue on the back and there, and there's a spot there of blue and spot there of blue and spot there of blue and spot there of blue. And look on that side of him, there's even bumps there as well. But on the hands it's just flat. And I'm going to just take it all out here. And the Orbeez bounce. Whee! Ribbit, ribbit, ribbit. Whee! The frog wants to sit on the Orbeez. Good. It's the frog's basketball. Ribbit, ribbit. Whee!
Friends are going to come back in 3 more days and the frog should be fully grown. Bye! Hi friends, and I'm back and the giant frog has now fully grown! Now put all the Orbeez into the bowl and look at this orange one, it's huge! And the orange one always seems to be the biggest. And look, there's a small one, and this is the smallest, and it's pink. And there's other pink ones, like there's one here, but it's a different colour pink. Now I'm going to show you guys the fully grown frog. It's got very big eyes now. And look at the bumps on the back. Looks so big. And I definitely know that the feet and hands have grown. And let's put it in my hands.
Whoa, that's grown! I can't fit it in my hands anymore.
And that's the back of it, and there's lumps there too. Ribbit, ribbit, ribbit! It's made lots of waves. Now the frog can relax.
Ribbit!
Making a big mess. Ribbit, 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 ribbit.
Guys, that's all for today, but stay around because in our next grown video, we're going to be growing a giant shark. Look how big it grows too. Cool.
And can you please like, comment and subscribe to my channel. See you guys later. Bye.